every day. It's my private time to practice my visualization exercises. I close my eyes and dig my fingers into my palms, and I envision a million likes on Facebook for my deepest and truest thoughts. An infinite amount of YouTube plays for my tremendous jokes, and great clips every moment I'm alive for Twitter. Facebook had a thumbs down. That way people could understand.